Hi friends, welcome to biotechnology.com. Today the topic of our discussion is difference between 70S and 80S ribosomes. Ribosomes are extremely small protein synthesizing nanomachines that is present in all types of cells. These nanomachines are responsible for the production of all types of proteins inside the cell. Ribosomes consist of rRNA, ribosomal proteins and divalent ions like magnesium that is meant for dissociation and association of ribosomal subunits. Or it can be called as ribonucleoprotein complex, and the function is protein synthesis. And we'll be discussing in detail the difference between 70S and 80S ribosomes. First of all, starting with the occurrence. 80S ribosomes are present in all eukaryotic cells and are also called as eukaryotic ribosomes. That is present in plants, animals, fungus, etc. Whereas 70S ribosomes that are present in prokaryotes like bacterium, also semi-autonomous organelles like mitochondrion and chloroplast possess this 70S ribosome. It is called as prokaryotic ribosomes as it is present in bacterium or prokaryotes. Difference number 2. 80S ribosome occur as free ribosomes in cytoplasm. It can be seen bound to RER and also outer nuclear membrane, where its role is protein synthesis. Rough endoplasmic reticulum is involved in the synthesis of proteins that are excretory or secretory proteins, whereas outer nuclear membrane is also having ribosomes that may be involved in protein synthesis. Whereas 70S ribosomes, as they are occur freely in cytoplasm, as there is no covered nuclear membrane in the case of prokaryotes, it is seen free in cytoplasm as free ribosomes. It is also present in mitochondrion and chloroplast of eukaryotic cells. Difference number 3. Regarding the subunits, 80S ribosome consists of two subunits, a 60S subunit and a 40S smaller subunit, and the unit is Swedberg unit, and it is used as a measuring unit for sedimentation speed during ultracentrifugation. 80S ribosome consists of a 60S larger subunit and a 40S smaller subunit, and combined to form an 80S ribosome, as additive addition of two three-dimensional structures always reduce the size or volume of the resulting structure. That is why it is 80S. Whereas prokaryotic ribosome, it consists of two subunits, a larger subunit which is 50S and a smaller subunit which is 30S, and forming a ribosome that is 70S. For the association and dissociation of these subunits, magnesium ions are essential. Difference number 4, it is regarding the subunits. The 60S subunit consists of 5.8S, 5S and 28S rRNA complex with approximately 49 proteins that constitute 60S, whereas 40S consists of 18S rRNA and approximately 33 proteins, making it 40S. Whereas in the case of 70S subunits, the 50S subunit contains two rRNAs, that is 23S and 5S, and approximately 34 proteins, forming the 50S larger subunit. Whereas the smaller subunit 30S consists of 16S rRNA and 21 proteins. Difference number 5. The 80S ribosomes are composed of 40% RNA and 60% protein, and this is actually protein rich. Whereas 70S ribosomes are RNA rich, it consists of 60% RNA and 40% proteins. And these are the basic difference between 70S and 80S ribosomes. Thank you so much for your support. You are with biotechnology.com.